We engage our youth as much as possible for our Mid-Autumn Festival this year. We also have about 450 students taking part in our lanterns painting competition. We also have this learning journey of Chinatown. That means that students can come to the Heritage Center to take a look on the exhibits and to learn about the history of Chinatown.
This year, Mid-Autumn Festival, we work with NAFA students and we conceptualize and design the lantern for us. So we use the ancient story of Mid-Autumn Festival. We design the Chang’e flying to the moon and as well as Hou Yi shoot down the nine suns.